not a big fan of crabs, but I'm finna eat some mussels.
Nice. Wait, fool. Get inside.
Why? Is it spicy?
You already know it's probably like cool. It's probably like cool water.
That's alcohol.
No, for a man.
This is basically alcohol.
Is that right? Using my gloves?
I guess I can do it.
You don't have to. Oh, is that yours?
And then people get hyped.
Oh, what did you get?
Whoa. Oh, no. Whoa. Look at all this mess.
Look at all that.
Is it on my face?
Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yeah.
I've been looking crazy this whole time.
Yeah. Just under here. Okay, it's all gone.
Stepped up on us. Oh my gosh, it's so dark. What happened to the lighting? What are your thoughts on the crab? Or the restaurant?
It was good.
I think because we're moving. Shoot. Careful, watch your step. I saved you.
Bro, this trick is blurry as crap.
I think it's my hand.
I don't know. That, get me off that crap.
Day two.
Yeah.
Say hi.
To the video?
Yeah.
Hi. Hey.
Big body bands, remember I used to be dusty.
You think he's slick?
You got spasm attacks.
What is this, day three?
No, Saturday, Sunday. Oh, Friday. We came in on Friday. Okay, this is all my arm. We need to get situated. This is day three of FLORIDA, Florida.
Oh, okay, I know what you expect.
We're about to have breakfast at Kiki's Breakfast. We basically drove like an hour to get here. Yes, because we went to one Kiki's Breakfast and the wait was like an hour.
True.
So we went to another's and we were driving in the boonies. Can I see that?
The boonies. Yes.
We were driving in the area where there's a lot of houses and back roads, and I wasn't used to that.
There's all nothing but back roads in Bermuda.
No, it's not back roads. No, but it's not back roads, it's ocean. Anyways, we're waiting, and Juicy and Daylon want to get Daylon an outline.
This is called a lineup.
And Christian's out here saying, don't worry about getting into a barbershop. Anyway.
No comment.
What are we doing today?
No comment.
What are we doing today?
We're going to...
What are we doing today?
We're going to the movies later.
Yeah, we're going to the movies later. That's probably going to be our main event. And we're going to get juicy. Oh my gosh, it's going to be... We're going to get juicy, fresh pressed juice. That's all I got. We are at Orlando something. Somewhere in Orlando. We're trying to find laser tag.
Near the main event.
Oh, this is where Chris is going to do stand-up comedy. Tell your friends about it. Go tell your friends about it.
I'll do it right now, actually. How about that? Let me do a stand-up joke right now. Stand up.
That was so lame, bro.
That's crazy.
What?
I would never come here to watch a movie.
Oh.
We're fine at Universal.
This is Universal Studios. They got Islands of Adventures and they got that water park.
I'm just excited to go on the Harry Potter rides.
How does it feel?
Great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, guys, plot twist.
What's the plot twist?
I was waiting. I got a brain fart. Plot twist. They asked to fill out a questionnaire.
Nah, it was a picture this time.
Okay. Ah! Oh, bless them, bless them. Look how cute. He's so cute.
Or if you were out of line. My orders are to protect the Allspark and its secure and fortified location here at NIMS. With all due respect, you call this secure and fortified?
How do you guys rate the Transformers?
Like a 7 out of 10?
I'll give it an 8.5. An 8.5, yeah.
I'll give it an 8, I'd say, overall.
Yeah, I give it a 7, too.
Give it a 7.
Yeah.
And you wanted to wear jeans.
I know, right?
Yeah, you would have been.
Thank goodness I didn't wear jeans, because I would have been hot in these streets.
Yeah, I wore shorts.
H-O-double-T hot.
I made sure I wore shorts.
Yeah, bye.
That's my car. I had to give it to them for the park.
That's awesome.
Gotta look out for the kids, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna come get it back in 2038.
What was the other ride we went to, Fast and Furious?
Yeah.
I give that ride a 2 out of 10.
2 out of 10?
100%, 2 out of 10. Orlando.
The last day.
Of Universal Studios.
And we're actually riding roller coasters.
And we're riding roller coasters and I'm scared.
Well, we were over one yesterday, but it was only one.
Yeah.
That was Universal on that side, only got one.
Yeah, but we'll see how it goes. Maybe they're not all scary.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy here. People keep coming up to me, freaking trying to enjoy my time.
Yeah, all of one is so crazy.
That one
so
person
many,
that
so
came
many.
Up to me, man, that was a lot.
Come on, dog. Christian wants us to go on the Hulk.
It's not that bad.
He said to get it out the way. What kind of madness is this?
It's the warm.
Why would we do that? Look at that. It says hi, Gallery. Clear. I'm staying clear.
Shut up.
I'm not doing that.
For show.
That's crazy.
Hi, Gallery.
Is it done? Is it over?
No, no.
Bro, it's not over yet.
That was pretty lengthy.
These white people have their hands up. That's crazy.
Are you ready?
No.
This is before she gets on a ride. We're going to do it after how she feels.
We're about to try butter beer.
One cold.
Try this thing out.
Yeah.
Well, guys, we're done here at Universal Studios, and we're out of here. Catch you next time. How about you subscribe? No, I'm just playing. Our days are over at Universal.
My feet hurt.
Losing my voice.
But it was really fun. I thought the roller coaster rides were going to be ridiculously scary, but they weren't. They weren't that bad.
No. Fast, but not.
They were stupid fast. What would be your top three?
Top three today?
Yeah.
The Jurassic Park one, the Harry Potter one, and the Hulk. The Hulk's always good. Oh no, yeah. Your phone, your computer, your camera's about to die.
Oh no, sorry.
Well, I guess
one's the Harry Potter.
Well, I guess we'll talk to y'all later.
Okay, bye, we're gonna use the phone. Okay, I have 10 seconds until I figure out the fate of the rest of this trip. Of the rest of this day. You have to place it on the strip and then we wait another. So we went to Universal Studios 2 days, yesterday and the day before. And I lost my voice yesterday because I was screaming my head off, but it was really fun. And today, this morning, I'm taking a COVID test because I started coughing a bunch and gotta find out if I'm positive or not.
I liked it.
I liked it, next it. Next it. Anyway, we still got stuff to do. Christian's doing an audition for, I can't say because I don't even know. Well, we got a ring light. And Justine DeLauner getting dressed, getting ready for the day. That's it, that's all I got to say. What you gotta say for the people, Christian? God is good all the time. What are we doing for the rest of the vacation, you ask? That's a great question. We're gonna go horseback riding, and there's this adventure trek thingy. Honestly, I'm kind of skeptical about going to the adventure trek because I don't want to get COVID. All those hands touching the same stuff.
Didn't you want to go to Old Town?
Oh yeah, Old Town. We gotta go to Old Town Fun Spa USA because Juicy and I used to go there all the time when we was growing up.
You're just talking about catching COVID. That's a whole park.
Bro, I'm gonna have my mask on. You best believe. That's what I was thinking in my head too, like the week I don't have my mask on regularly is the week I have to like do a COVID test. I mean, it says I'm negative right now, but thank the Lord. Anyway, that's all for now. What you get?
Got a burger and a chicken snack.
This man thought the burger was gonna be small, so he got two.
Hey.
What the freak?
And then backwards?
You look like a newborn deer. With skinny legs.
How do you do it? You got my legs skinny? I think they're proportionate. Yeah, well, you don't know this dance.
You have the movement of a 5-year-old.
I really worked hard to try to get that.
All your dance moves look like a 5-year-old.
I really tried, man.
What's up, guys? I'm Tony Badger here. You know, I'm just out here riding it up, man. If you want to ride like me, come along. Check this out.
They're making a new town.
Hold on.
What do you think about Old Town?
I think it's pretty old. It's a nice town.
Yeah. Old, nice town.
My junk is about to fall off my phone.
Ew! Don't hold my hand! Damn, why you keep pulling me down?
Sorry, what's the thing with the lettuce?
I don't know, but you keep pulling me down.
What's the thing with the lettuce? You can't pull me down because I'm shorter than you.
Pull you up.
What's the thing with the lettuce? Not cheddar cheese. What's this? Ah, Caesar salad. I could go for a Caesar salad and mac and cheese right now.
Nice, healthy-ish.
Balance.
Balance.
Yeah. But yeah, dog.
I don't even know what day this is.
I know, I just know I'm tired.
Back again, last day.
Last day.
In Orlando.
First time vlogging for today, and it's already 5 o'clock.
5 o'clock.
We're gonna go to Ripley's. What?
No, it was
we have to cross. We're going to Ripley's, believe it or not. It's both our first times going.
I have to piss.
Oh, nice. I have to blow my nose. That's crazy. We found Juicy and Daylon. We're going to try to scare them.
Awesome. So this whole entire trip, guys, I got noticed twice. So that means I am a semi-mini celebrity.
Hey, you that guy from TikTok?
Yeah,
you that guy from TikTok. We're having some technical difficulties. We're stuck. It keeps saying reinsert card.
What the freak?
If you're broke, just say that. We made it. Plot twist, it goes down. As we're going
I swear if it did, we're going through it. About to be fugitives of Florida. Freaking run
through
it.
We're not from here. We're at Ripley's. I don't know what that is. But I guarantee you Christian's gonna be like, where's my wallet? That's what he's gonna be like. And I'm gonna be like, I don't have it. Christian forgot his wallet.
Like, did I drop it at the thing?
Okay, I'll help you find your wallet.
That's what I should have known you were lying when you said, that's crazy. Every time you say that, I know you're lying. That's crazy. You need to change your lying words. Cause this
Well, obviously you didn't get.
Where was it?
It was in my pocket.
Hold on.
Oh no, remember you gave it to me to put your card in.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Silly, silly, silly.
Hey, you.
Yo.
Yes, you, the funny looking one.
That's just talking about you. I'm not funny looking.
I'm stuck here at the school, and it's important because you need people
you have. Hey, I'm cute.
Anyone try it?
There. I'm the greatest and most powerful of all.
Where is it?
That was it.
There's nothing in there.
Do it again. That's pretty cool. They're getting cursed. Was it like air?
Yeah, it was. I knew we were this short. I knew it.
Well, I'm this tall. What the freak?
Nice.
I knew it.
Ooh, you big girl. You big.
Let me holler at you, girl.
Assault!
Command. Slap command. Command. Here's y'all.
What the? What am I? What was I? What was I?
You're 62.
No. What is he?
63. You're 68. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
That 75. That sounds about right. 71 inches. What is that? Do the math. What was it?
Hey, bro, I'm about to smack that phone out your hand, bro. I ain't playing with you, bro. I'll knock that hat off your face, bro.
Hey, y'all, look. It's my hot cousin.
This is my first time trying to make down a Sprite. Let's see what the dog talks about.
wasn't that bad.
All right, we're headed back to our separate lives.
For a few weeks.
Then we see each other again. But yeah, Christian's boarding soon, and we're boarding a little bit later. But it's been real, Orlando. Thanks for getting me sick. Anyway.
See you next video.
Thanks for watching.
Like, subscribe, comment, and all that stuff.
Yes, do all that stuff. Bye.